With doubtnet, get instant video solutions to all your maths, physics, chemistry and biology doubts. Just click the image of the question, crop the question and get instant video solution. Download doubtnet app today.
Welcome to doubtnet. In this question, ask about the here discuss about the following question are pertaining to the laboratory preparation of hydrogen chloride gas. How would you check whether or not the gas jar is filled with the hydrogen chloride gas? Hydrogen chloride gas, it is the HCl gas. And it is the testing of HCl gas. Then we take a test tube. Here brings a glass rod. Dipped in NH4 OH solution and then solution in contact with the mouth of gas jar. Then if white fume of NH4Cl is formed, then it is HCl gas, otherwise it is not. So it is the testing of HCl gas, because NH4OH on reaction with HCl, it produce white fume of NH4Cl and also produce H2O. So it is the white dense fumes. So it is the testing of HCl gas. So it is the R answer. Thank you. Have a nice day.
For class 6 to 12, ITJ and NEET level. Trusted by more than 5 crore students. Download doubtnet app today.